What would we do if the lights went out, Natalie?
Well, thankfully, our next guest would be able to help us out, because no one wants to be left in the dark, right? When the storms roll through, especially in the summertime, we can be confident that the lights are going to stay on. We have Rusty Boyer and Mike Metcalf joining us from Generator One. Thank you both for being here today. I know we won't get you crafting. We need to talk serious talk here. I feel like I'm your perfect demo because I, you know, for those who know how great the generators are that you sell, they already know. But for someone like me who might be in the market for one, this is a perfect opportunity. Is this time of year a good time of year to be thinking about purchasing a generator?
Absolutely. We have actually something to unveil. We have our Power Protection Month next month in August. And so there's going to be great specials during that time. It's going to be the best time to buy by far, because you actually have a chance to win up to $2,500 off of an installation.
Now, I mean, who should have a generator?
So any demographic, really, because of the fact we all are needing power. Everybody's got a cell phone. Everybody's got something that they need to plug in. So realistically, we always want to focus on every single need of every single customer. It's not just one person or a certain demographic. Hey, how expensive are they? Things like that. They start as low as $6,000.
And so you deal with them for people's homes, but then commercially you do as well.
Yeah, we do commercial, we do industrial, we do, of course, residential. So at that point, whoever it is that needs power for their business or home, or a lot of people work from home, it's going to be there for them.
Rusty, I know you guys are, I mean, you're number one in the state of Ohio when it comes to this. And you've expanded now with a new location.
Yeah, we just opened a new location in Canton that helps us reach farther south in the state and toward Youngstown, Akron, of course, and then we're pushing our way toward Columbus.
It's pretty exciting. I mean, I can't imagine how many generators you guys go through a year, but if, say, someone wants to order one now, what's the delivery process like?
Lead time is right about 3 months, you can
say.
So in the process of that, we've got to get permits. We've got to get all the all the information for the home to the cities. They have to make sure that everything's legal, those kind of things. So that takes a little bit of time. And then we put four generators in a day. So we're pushing through people, getting them as done as fast as possible. But there's just that many people that are looking to have generators put in.
I mean, I know you guys stand by them too. I mean, with the warranty is, you have a great warranty program as well with this.
Yeah, we've got 10-year warranties on residential units right now. And that's 24-hour support. So if there's ever an issue, you can call us and somebody's gonna answer the phone 24 hours a day.
Now, that is huge, I feel like, because sometimes when you have issues, the last thing you want is to be able to call someone and you can't get someone on the phone to be able to help you sort through the issues that you might have. So you guys are hands-on all the time with that.
And that's made us very successful, because this day and age, you get the robot most of the time.
All the time, it seems like. So to be able to have that, that's also a perk. Now, when it comes to generators, I mean, again, I know typically they tend to me to sound a little bit loud, but yours are more on the, they're on the softer side.
Yeah, they're right around 65 to 70 decimals, which a lot of people are like, what is a decimal? My voice is 73 decimals. So at that point in time, it's not that loud.
Wait, and so what's their decimal?
They're 65 to 70, so they're quieter than me as I'm talking. Now it is a gaseous engine, so of course it's gonna be deeper than me, but it's still a lawnmower, a couple houses down a lot of time, things like that.
But the air conditioning's working, your TV's working, your heat is working.
Yep.
Who cares how loud it is?
That's the thing, too. Who cares? As long as and you don't know until sometimes you're in that situation how important it is to have something like this. But you don't want people to wait until that point.
Exactly, because your next-door neighbor's probably got one. You're going to have to listen to that. But he's got power. You don't.
You don't. So Generator One, if you have any information, you can always go to protectingyourpower.com. Again, two locations. The newest one is in Canton. The second one is
Menor, Ohio.
In Menor. And, again, with the special, it's kind of the perfect time to jump on this.
Absolutely. So please call us at any time.
You never know where you're going to need the help, so just jump on it now, and you will be better safe than sorry in these situations. Thank you guys so much for coming
in
today. Fun to have you here.